Francine Chapman. And this song was inspired by our contemporary culture. And it goes a little something like this.